Hi guys, Target finally put out the Halloween decorations. Nice to see a turkey pillow in the dollar spot, or Bullseye's Playground, I think it's called. Target also has a lot of the pink pastel items. And the little potion bottles that they have every year. And here's the main seasonal section. They have some paper hanging decorations that look vintage style, kind of remind me of once when I was a kid. And these are items to decorate pumpkins with. And some Nightmare Before Christmas costumes. They have Lock, Shock, and Barrel, and even the Pumpkin King version of Jack. And they did have some small blow molds. Here's some Halloween lights. A lot of different skeletons, too. They also had a lot of fluorescent colors. And here's another blow mold. This pumpkin hanging also looked vintage to me. And I remember when friends had telephones like this when I was a kid. And that's what we saw so far in Target. And our cat would like you to please subscribe.